Hi, I'm Dan Wilson, an Atlassi consultant at ISOS Technology, and I'm here with our strategic account manager, Ian Cooperman. Today, we're going to talk about the impact a messy Jira environment has on an organization. So today, we're going to talk about the problem. Companies that have Jira instances that have become unmanageable and unusable, causing confusion and duplication in reporting are very difficult to work with.
Yeah, so one of the things that we see with problems when we have a messy instance is typically we have too many admins, you know, cooks in the kitchen, folks that are working inside there trying to do their best to, you know, to handle each user's request. But what ends up happening is you start to lose standardization, organization, and that becomes a key issue. Another thing that pops up too is, you know, say you have a new CTO or a new team that joins the organization. The CTO comes in and says, hey, I want you guys to change to Agile from Waterfall. Or a new team comes in and they have a completely, you know, different process. So the challenge with these things coming up is that now, because of your messy instance, now you have to basically adjust the entire instance to accommodate these new things that are popping up.
So you might be asking yourself, how do I solve this problem? Well, we like to start with discovery and analysis. We find that they go hand in hand to understand the problems. We want to do an analysis of your current state of your Jira instance. How did it get this way? Why did it go this way? There's usually a reason people have configured as they have, but we need to understand it to help you unravel the messiness and reorganize. We want to get rid of configurations that aren't being used, such as fields and workflows.
Yeah, Dan, the key point of that discovery is really identifying what the goal is, right? Every organization that has brought on a Jira instance or any type of platform, there's usually an objective, a goal in mind on how to use that and the way it should work. So we want to identify the goal during our discovery and then work through what the consolidation effort might look like and how can we consolidate this down into a series of standardized workflows and configurations that can support the entire organization, but also allow a little bit of autonomy for each team in the individual Jira project level. Success with ISOS technology. So we have to understand what the solutions partner can do here. And we are a platinum solutions partner for Atlassian. So we go in and we install, implement, manage, support, and scale the Atlassian ecosystem for a lot of their clients. And so one of the things that we bring to the table is experience. You know, we come in with recommendations on making these changes. We've seen countless Jira instances that are a mess. And so, you know, we're not really special. We have the same problem too. We get into a messy situation. And so we provide recommendations based on our experience on how to clean that up. So ISOS also will take you through this process to get you to a point where you can be more efficient. What we want to do is tackle those quick wins, be able to standardize your instance to keep it clean and give you kind of the why behind why we're doing the instance cleanup and what's the goal and what's the need to do that. And then what we'd like to do is after that train, we want to knowledge transfer what our experience is and what we've applied to your instance so that you can continue to support it, you know, past that point of whenever you've cleaned up the instance. All right. Well, thanks for joining us as we talked about the impact a messy Jira environment has on an organization. So for more information, check out our webinar, 5 Rules for Cleaning and Organizing Your Atlassian House at the link below.